is a review of the Jungle Master Megazord. And see, I don't have the Megazord's helmet because, see, I don't know, I lost it somewhere. See the penguin surfboard in the front? So anyways. And here's, first I'll reveal the Gorillazord. See this Gorillazord, then you have to move the thing back. See the Gorillazord? It's like this. Whoa, and it's mechanical to watch. Gorilla! Like the Jungle Prime, like it spins. This guy's all spins. And it has a spiked chest. See that spike? It's very blurry on this camera. But maybe on the computer it's not blurry. Just check. See that spike? Yeah. And it has two connector pieces on the back. You see? Yeah, you can see it even though it's... You can still see it. See, we have little handles right here. Maybe you can't see or maybe you can. I don't know. This is just a review. And so that's all for the Gorillazord, except for these stuff right here and connected pieces on the arms. So now I'll do my Gazellezord. Gazellezord's feet, it's flexible all the way. Gazellezord's head moves up like the jaguar. Its horns move up and his head moves up and down. His legs flex and turn into a body and everything. And he looks like, and he has wheels, so you can imagine the gorilla has wheels too. And that one, wheels. And that's for the, now it's the penguin zord. I don't know why they put such a tiny zord inside. Why there's even a surfboard. So, like this. It's not very cool. If you put the shark thing, it would be way cooler, but not very cool right now. And see? Penguin zord. Some surfboard. Now it's time for the Megazord transformation! You take out the penguin zord, fold up its head. Might be blurry, might be not. The light's shining right now. I try to make this the best I can. Here, I'll make it better. I'll try to make this better. It's the best I can do. It's the best I can do. Gorilla and the ape and the penguin. So, as you said, the penguin, you attach it on. See this black part and this hole right here? Connect it on here. Then you see this part, you just fold it like this and you push it up. Then you take, see this hole right here on the penguin? This other hole, the other side. See that hole? Did you see this connector piece right here? You push it in. Connect them together like this. So the penguin's the first foot. Now go on to the gazelle. The gazelle, you fold up its head. That's what you do with the jaguar. You probably know. You pull out its legs up here like this. You push these down. Push this back up again. You get them many times. Then push this back down. Push this up until they connect like this. And Gazellezord's second foot. The shade in, maybe, I think the shade in the camera looks better than the real life. Because real life, no. Then last is gorilla. For the gorilla, see the spike, you just take it apart. Like this, it's shiny metal. And in this one, you just turn it around. So it used to be armor, so that's part of another part of us too. Feet, and you move it like this. Head, you know, like this. Usually you take off the surfboard thing because then I don't have his wheels kind of off. Then you get this penguin zord and you see that yellow right here? And that yellow on the penguin? That's where you connect it. Then the blue one, you see a blue right here? And the blue here? Yeah, fix it. And the blue right here? You see it? Well, that piece goes on this blue thing right here. on this part, the connector piece, and the connector's hole. The penguin had one too. You have to push this one in harder, and then I get a big, and you get a better view. The Jungle Master Megazord. This is the complete series set, and the shield looks shinier in there than right now, I think. Or maybe it's the same, but you don't know if you have it, you can find out for yourselves. And, well, if you want to find more reviews, comment or anything. I don't care. Just don't have to. Just try. It's okay. And, well, there's one more thing out, and let me show you how it battles. So I'll get something real quick. Since I don't know where to find bad guys, I just get this toy. The Transformer. It's not mine, it's my baby brother's. Rev it! This isn't Transformer. Here's how it battles. And to do a double knuckle, you do it like this. Then you push on the mechanics. Like this. A double knuckle! Wah! Then he hits another way. Wah! And then when it comes back up, it hits another way. Wah! And when he tries to do an attack, the shield detects it. Ugh! Look, see? Wah! Punch of the fairy! And it loses. So now you know the attacks. So, here. I'll just stop that real quick. And the fiery, I like the design on the top. And it's nice, because it has fire, and it looks better on the screen I'm using with than this, because I can actually see it. Then, if you're in it, it can move. It looks like a butterfly. I don't know why they have to add that. Look at from the back. It looks weird. It has wheels. See? Wheels. So the group can move. And this review is finished by 7 minutes and... Well, I have to tell you. So, I'm just looking somewhere. So, two places at once. I can't actually not. It's okay. It's because I'm using an iPad, okay? Fine. Bye.